They shouldn't wait for halftime. They should go ahead and start working on them right now.
Back to throw now on second and 10. Open man is the Hall of Famer, Dave Kasper. He'll have it past midfield almost to the 30 before being taken down. 22 yards there, a first down.
His position, and he's listed as a tight end, but he certainly doesn't run like one.